Mayweather said that Kovalev beat Ward, and then he criticized Virgil. Obviously, Virgil's a good trainer. You know Virgil. Did you hear the criticism?
No.
Mikey, did you hear what Mayweather said? That Ward, he said, Mayweather said that Ward lost to Kovalev and that Virgil is not a good trainer because he was never a fighter.
He said that?
Yeah. You didn't hear? And then Ward said, hey.
Some of the best trainers were never fighters, so I don't agree with that. But that's just his opinion. Because, you know, his dad and uncle were both fighters.
Mayweather always says something. Whatever he always says something with a plan.
Of course, he had a fight this weekend.
A plan to that. He always has something to.
Some catch.
That, you know. He said, you know, he didn't talk to this kid, Tank, for over a month because he didn't want to bother him. It's because they were mad at each other. Let's be real. They were mad at each other. Okay? He probably saying that about this kid, about Virgil. Because he probably wants. You know, he couldn't sign this kid, or this kid has, you know, the one to the Olympics.
Shakur Stevenson.
Shakur Stevenson, he wanted him so bad, and he went with Warden, with what's his name, the other guy?
Jay Prince. No, Jay Prince, what's his name?
So he probably wants something to do with him, and maybe, you know, I don't, maybe he always says something with a plan, you know what I mean? Everything he says is something leading to the future, to a plan. He's smart.
He
has strategy to all that, to everything.
There's a reason for what he does.
He always has strategy to everything.
Did you, when you watch the fight, did you see him give Tank instructions and stuff?
No, I didn't see him.
He was, yeah, he was very during the fight, he was animated between rounds. And the first time, his team didn't know who's behind, so they said, hey, stop being a distraction. Because they didn't notice it was him. And then,
the team is focused on the fight, so they don't know.
No, but once they saw it was him, they said, yeah, come say. But Tank,
it's like when Chavez Sr. goes and starts, the corner's not going to say, shut up, let us do our work. Okay, go ahead and say whatever you want. But honestly, that's kind of disrespect.
So wait, who's going to work Mikey's corner?
Me and my dad.
Is it illegal? Is it okay with the WBC and everything?
Yeah, because I'm the chief second.
Okay.
And that's not the chief second. Put between that. They need to change that. That's stupid.
That's dumb.
Yeah, that is stupid.
Why did they do it?
That is.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.